Dear students, today we will learn how to convert kilometer to meter in measurement topic. What is the kilometer? Kilometer is using for measurement long distances. For example, distance between two towns or length of a road. If we want to measure, then we will measure in the kilometers. In short, kilometers is written as km. This is the short form of kilometer. Then meter. What is the meter? If we want to measure long lengths, we will measure in meter. It is the standard unit of length. For example, length of a wall or height of a pole. So, in short, meter is written as in short form, that is m, small m. So here I am taking one sum and learn how to convert kilometer into meter. I am taking here, students, 2 kilometer. 2 kilometer we have to convert into meters. As we know, how many meters in 1 kilometer? That is 1,000 meter. In 1 kilometer, 1,000 meter. So how many meters in 2 kilometer? That is, we will multiply 2 by 1,000 meter. We will get 2,000 meter. This is the answer. How many meter in 2 kilometer? That is 2,000 meter. Now I am taking one more sum related to this. In this sum, kilometer and meter both given to us. 4 kilometer and 500 meter given to us. We have to convert this one into meter. How? As we know, 1 kilometer means 1,000 meter. So first step is we will convert kilometer into meter first of all. So here in 1 kilometer, 1,000 meter, then how many meter will be in 4 kilometer? Here we will multiply 4 by 1,000 meter. Answer we will get 4,000 meter. And here look, how many meters given already? 500 meter. This is also in meter, so we will add in this meter. 4,000 meter plus 500 meter, we will add in meter. We will get 4,500 meter. It's clear to all.